Adrian Beltre heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.